lean. Slow and lean through that. Yeah. That was high, dude.
I know.
I'm sorry, babe. Dude, that was high.
You had that like a boss.
That was high. I didn't have her in four-wheel drive. Yeah, like that was, that would have been.
Like there was a ledge or something.
Yeah.
Am I in the right here?
So that's four-wheel drive?
Okay. You want me in four-wheel drive?
I did in there.
But not now.
Yeah. That was pretty high.
That was pretty high.
So you think water got in there?
No.
Yeah.
The intake is right about here.
Okay.
So
everything else is just engine and shit. Did you see the tailpipe? Did that go under?
I didn't see. Probably. Okay.
Cause she kept. That's why I wanted her to keep on it, you know, putting that exhaust out. She.
Two-wheeler.
Yeah.
She probably would have made it through.
Yeah, she's soaking wet. Now she's pissed. I'm glad she went first, other than Oliver, though. I'm sorry, babe. I hope water didn't get in there. He said the intake's all the way up here, so I think we'll be good.
That was a little deep.
Yeah, he's like, go. I thought it was me and not Oliver.
I thought I did that yesterday, but apparently it was a different one. When I start...
Having four wheels, you could have just blasted.
Yeah.
I probably wasn't going fast enough either. Because,
yeah.
Like, I mean, that was my first time.
Yeah.
Anything
yeah,
like that.
And like, those types of thing is like, that's a four-wheel drive thing. You know what I mean? Like, for sure.
You can do like 90% of everything here in two wheels.
Yeah.
But anytime you hit the mud, man.
Yeah, that's it. Sorry, babes. Hey, she's all wet now, and I'm like, almost payback. I was almost payback. Yeah, he does. jaggy underneath.
Okay, what did I hit back there?
I don't know. I saw you kick sideways, though. Does it seem like it's running the same to you? Yeah, just go slow.
Hey.
Four-wheel drive, too. I don't know that she likes anything after the what I put her through.
You missed it.
The swamp hole.
Are we there?
Yeah.
Yeah. Like your back tires are wider than your front, so if you're just making it with your front, you're hitting trees and stuff with your back. So if you feel like you're getting like this, yeah, your back tire's not making it, and it jars you real hard.
Is it fun or was it just?